Okay, guys, so I'll be right back. I need to go and find some lip gloss for my lips. So when I get back, then I will start. Okay, so crap, I look like crap. Okay. So guys, I am going to. Hi Jake. Oh, how are you? Kasi Fefe. How you doing? Love you, nephew. Don't mind auntie, okay? Ko hu mai pe so ho live ho auntie. Pa o te hau ko si mai ho live. Just go somewhere else. But anyways, guys, I'm about to jump on and use my lunch break as a means to say what I need to say to this lady on here. So, anyways, I'm gonna go grab me something to drink, then I'm gonna come right back and then I'm gonna start. Besides, I really don't want too many people on here because this is, like I said, this is specifically for like certain people that know. So, guys, give me just 2 seconds. Let me go grab something to drink. Anyways, guys. Okay, so I'm back. Sorry, guys. I had to go get me something to drink. So today, oh my gosh, it's just a crazy day, and it's another day for another live, right? Like I said, every day I'm gonna take my daily breaky. What happened? Give me money. Give how? Give how home money? Give how five glaive? He go kamata nele le koko give me sinifai papa. Tang Tang Marcia, how are you? So anyways, guys, today I wanted to do a live because I found out some more things about this interesting person that I have been doing my live about. And so before I start, I want to just say like to my family, go na wo lotu, bo ka kai go na wo lotu, na malo he lotu, whatever funga vaka ke kau kei. Pagale ko koe ke malo he lotu, because this is not definitely not for you. This is just, like this life is just like rated like messed up, right? And so yeah, I don't want to deal with anyone right now. So my phone keeps going. But anyway, so today it was interesting because now for live and po pa na tagal hika kain na ask me all this question about this person for live. Ika live ako at peka Olympia ka fak fure ika peko fak feka ika peko hika nihingwa tin mo tagal na ko kumea. That one right there, right? So last night, somebody did call me and did tell me some things about her. And so, Olympia, I wanted to tell you this. I understand that you're taking me to court, and that's fine. That is perfectly fine. That's your right. You can do whatever you want to do. You want to take me to court? Take me to court. But I'm telling you right now, I don't even care. I'm not afraid. I can get out. I'm not hopeful. Get out hopeful. Okay, this is me hopeful. Like I said, hey, it's why it's out for hopeful. I'm not talking no more. Because it's low. Hey, because it's low for me. I go yeah. But I can't afford to fight. I might be here. I might find a hope that I'm going to end up paying you and all of this stuff because you're going to sue me. What are you going to sue me for? What are you going to sue me for? For saying the truth about your mom? That's what the Tongan people say, right? If anybody here is in Tonga and knows how to say it, you're welcome to let me know what it means, because most of the times I'd be saying things that I really, really don't know what it means. But in the heat of the moment, I'm going to say how I feel, because what you did to my family is not right. And I am not one to come on here, or just anyone in particular, right? I don't like all that drama and all that messy shit. But Olympia, don't forget, I'm still yet go Tonga, even though I can go to Tonga, or if I don't know for Tonga or Ilo, anything about Tonga, I'm here all my life, but still go Potape. I know how the story goes and I know how things goes. So Olympia, go let go, hey. Hey, hi Sep! Dang, Sep, my nigga, how you been, Sep? I miss you. I was gonna call you, but maybe after this live I'll call you because we need to catch up. And so, Sep, I'm going home. I'm going to Hawaii next week. So, anyways, guys, what I was saying in regards to Olympia was that since she's taking me to court, okay, then we might as well just bring it all out, Olympia. Because you know what? Good dog, we're gonna hang up for a hey, that's what I told you, Olympia. Don't mess with me because manu. But you know, when you want to act like a manu to me and my family, when we didn't do nothing to you, then I'm gonna be a manu to you too. Because I miss you. You keep ripping. And Stepa, you like, no what Chucky had? That's what happened. That's like hard out when these people, they like act stupid like that, right? Bruh, fuck, we didn't do nothing to them, and then this bitch gonna come and talk, run her mouth and talk any kind of shit. But what happened now? She no came and handle the heat. Bruh, fuck her. She lucky? Yeah, she lucky she don't stay around me. Ha, sepa. Oswala no tuki gesiko. She don't even know. But anyways, hi, Katonga. How are you, Sula? I haven't seen you in so long. But anyways, let me go back to my live before I get distracted by seeing all my family and my friends on here. Anyways, I was saying, Olympia, I'll have a fale hopo, but I have to get my way. Because, ke ilo, et why I'll tata fale hopo, te tata fale meko nika koe. Now, when I told her to taho, mami, and then mate, I'm going to fale manga ne mutu he, I put it on my page. I can call still get. Hi, sis! Koki fami, koki te, wolo pita, nyana kufu mai. Hi, sis! Anyways, Olympia, I posted the picture of your mom, right? And you guys don't want to know something? It's like this. I am one that I totally am against stuff like that, and I don't like it. I don't like it for any reason. But you know what? When you do it to the wrong family, then you know what? I'm going to have to act like an animal. I'm going to be just like you, Olympia. Because like I told you yesterday, I am the Langi animal. I am the manu of my tribe, of my family. Not really. I'm not like that. I think my sister is. I'm really nice. I just don't really come and talk much. But Olympia, naya ito watahan na ma video chat, he? Pamatala no. Pag osma ko uta. Osin ko hanga tol ha ko uta. Ta ko ko fule pali, he? Toki ilan ko ko to fefekao ka al ko fule pali. Man, how the hell? And that was just more info for me to send to the executive pastor of your church, homo siasi, ke sen kege ne si ho mea guai, he? Hawe fu fefekao ko ko ta ngari. Ta ngari al ngahi huhu mo fule pali mahe mea. Kena feho mari he time nek alo ai pehe ai. Ta ta hago gula ho mere pa ke kaona fo o post me mo ai ke gele ano ai le ta kai mai. Fa ka fo fo fa ko na time gona ela fa e. That's how the Tongan people call it, ha. Mate kala? Is it mate kala? Is that how you say it? Not the foot. Yes, Chucky. Yeah, she done went there. Now, I'm not the right one. I'm the wrong person to be fighting with. Because first of all, I don't like to fight. I hate Okofeha Mekotau Lau. I don't like all this talking. Take upon a girlfriend, my man. I would have just came knocked on your door and be like, hello, UPS or FedEx. As soon as you open the door, bitch, I'm going to fucking hook you in your mouth. And I would have fucked you up over there at your house. But you know what? We're not going to do that. Right now, we're going to focus on the live. I'm going to go back to the part where, like, I'll fa fule pali, he? Ta ngari go 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 fai fai kau. Go me go pata go hingwa ko fuck fai kau. Go go fai fai kau. Fuck fai kau, fuck fule, fai fai kai. That's your name right there, he? I can get ilo ko fai hingwa ya. Ko fai hingwa na hanga whanganoa fai fai kako, he? Ko hingwa ko... Mo oni pena ana to, you're right, ho tala ko hingwa ko pia. Hi, sis! Hi, Galo! Oh my gosh. Galo, why do you have to come on here? I don't like when my family come on here now, Lodu, because then, man, I feel like I cannot even say what I gotta say. Hi, Lay, my cousin Lay. Leslie and Atafinga. Love you, Lay. Love you and your sisters forever. You and Betsy and Bo. My favorite cousins. But, anyways, Olympia, fuck you what I'm saying. Olympia, takoe la kokoe? Hey? I did. I said, hi, Telesia with Graham Carlo. For those of you that don't know Telesia Carlo, that's my cousin. My hala fully sister girl cousin. So anyways, you guys keep distracting me. Olympia, I have those pictures here. Yes, the church is true. Yes, I know the church is true. But you know what? The gospel is perfect, but we are imperfect. That's all I gotta say about that. But anyways, this is me. I've always been like this. Olympia. Remember what I said? Ko ta fahi fahi ta aleni ki misini fahi papa ko ta fahi fahi peni peko hae matole tole matole tole matole tole whatever peko hae olaki matole tole ata wa he ke kiseo ka ke foi mea ko ya he pa ko mea ta ko mea ko muta ho elelo he mea na laho kai ule he ko ko ke that's why your name is B Pia Pia P peko P Pia na laho kai P. Oh my gosh, and oh, not even. Everybody can just tell her. I posted her for Elaimi. See? Man, I felt so embarrassed for the Tonga people because the way she was talking. Her live. Like, what the fuck is wrong? Why do you talk like that? Act like you came from Tonga when your food was already Hina, okay? Ko fe vale loya ma to kona ma fo la ma no fo heni he o te ai ke fe vale loy ba ke ka ko po sa ko ta mo la ma ka ma to usta pari e lo tari ko hena olimpia ko ta ka ko tari hena ke ke ilo fe mi ko ya he sem ko fu mata ha ge ma fu mata i papa fo muri ole pate ma fu mata. Oh my gosh, in the picture kona ha po sa the one where you leaning down to your mom he ke sio ke me ka na ta ko mo to lu about the Chinese people score about the soap and all the stuff that I ko vale ake na mata he her. Ko ya, ko mea kukula pia fu mata. So hi fo. Then me kukula ngu mata ko fu lipstick ho mami. Ako na kal kukua vag ta taha nungu tu. To make it look like that was her lips. But honestly, it was not her lips. Her little lips is so thin. It was ono kiloto. That red thing ko te te pehe mai. That's her elelo. Ke ke ilo iya. Ke tuko fe vale loi. I can alo tala, I can alo faka hu. I can alo faka ilo. I can tala hopo because I posted that picture. Fuck you, bitch. That's what happened when you want to come post my family's picture on the social media. He? Ko ha? Ta ko na ke kau ke ta sapa te. Fahatae, pihovai, osmahovai, if you fata maiki, but attack a go to Hako Fata Mike Mikeau, the Hako Fake Mikeau, he take if he not Yako Meko ya, he? Kiki ill Meko ya, by Holyaki, get a fatomaki, I can not go futomako. I've never seen anybody like that, he? Oh my gosh. He he, a pito in a left. Yes, sis, yes, lay. Oh my gosh, she was on there like. You know, Tongan people, more time go go, they try to think of something to say, right? So I know I can relate to what she's saying, but really, like, I cannot really just relate to her because that's not really her. She was just pretending all along, right? And if hi Noke, my brother, love you, bro, love you Noke, love your mom too. Tell your mom I said hi. And if Elaine go go, yeah, this is how she said. Aku. Time go kumat why policy and then she wanna stop right and be like she's trying to think of the tongue and where to say right. Namukila half of ye palangi mata usu bagai ko tonga fi pa ka ki ma hore fa tonga pa ta ta pali ma hore fa palangi ki half ye palangi mai. Hi Ipo, oh my gosh, my little meanie is on here. Hi Ipo, how are you? Stella Trowa, Ko sef ko mea ke ki tau taka malanga koe pong pongi. Ka ki whanga inu mai te koe ke kao asu mai mea koe no ke os alko taka malanga koe. Ko mea neke ke whanga tato e lea te mea. Ka ko whaelea ka nika Olimpia. Olimpia, na usi kai ule, loa he tenga i mahaki, tenga i laho pe ko hape hameo ate ke loa ki ai. Hame ape. I love you too, sweetheart. Love you. Anyways, so today ko kwa mea kona mau. Olympia, I have the pictures. I have the pictures of you hopefully pali here. And I'm going to come and throw it on there. Ke ke sio he ahoni mo ke ilo ko yanga ya ke. That's how you ke. He ha ke mea ko ma ke. Ha ke ha mo ha mo ha. Bitch, fuck you. Get your ass online and get on here. Get on here and come say what you got to say to me. He ko ai peni koe ke ke sio koe ke au koe ku fahi fahi peni koe. Ke matori tori matore tore whakataha peho tore. He, mo tunga iku. He ko mea ko koe na ke hori ki ai. And I have the picture of you, ho ngahi huhu, and you fule pari on the thing. How dare you? You are a whaife kau. And this was what, 3 years ago? He, longo ki ai na whaigo ate hingoa se anake tuke ke. He ke ilo kai tau lea whakatonga upe he. I remember growing up, my aunt, oh my gosh, I was raised around a bunch of witches, right? So now you know why I'm like this. Kwa e he, te le whakatonga koe, I remember growing up, and if I am mea kwa Olimpia na ai he. Man, oh my gosh, I don't even want to say it, but I've never ever seen anything like that. Fie vale loi he. Talu ta koko ala fu faife kau e ne ta ene hongo fulu e ne ala hongo faife or faife kau he nao siasi. He? Ta ene hongo fulu ho faife kau and you're over there fule party and ngahi huhuing on the thing online or on social media. Well, maybe some people do that. Who knows? I don't care. That's their problem. And I'll go fai na mea kuk fai. But me, I'm going to come and say it to you because why? Because kome ane alo ai. Fahi mosi mosi. Te pepe ni ia te pepe ni uta e te mai o whakapipika hango no fulai mata, no fulai fausi. Hange maha matolu mat, hange maha fupatipate, tuituhi tunga e koko koe hosi. Hey, no wonder why all the horses running around go, me more ko tu me, kai kaha me, you know here in Washington, I'm gonna tell you guys something. I had a neighbor, right? My old house where I used to live. My neighbor had a farm, not a farm, but they had like a little, their backyard, they had a ranch, right? And so I could stand from my kitchen window and I could look outside right to their ranch. And their ranch is right there, right below my kitchen window in the backyard, right? And so every time my brothers would come over, I would call my neighbor and be like, hey, Brian, put your horses away. The Tongans are coming, right? And my brothers would just be so mad at me because I would do stuff like that, right? And so I kind of think about her, right? Now, come to think of it, that was the first, second, oh, I think I've seen like maybe 6 horses here in Washington. Washington, I've only seen 6 horses. And all those horses, all those 6 horses, si ma ko tana me fa ina me nga we ta ko na mo oni ya he ko os ko ta u ho si ko kai mama ni he o ho mo ko ta na ure ko ko me ka na ka alo kai ko me ka na hanga fa yo fa fanga ki koe ta ta pe ni me na fa fanga koe mo ni me ana na kai he ko me na te te ma no fu ale lo o ho pe ma no fu mata u si fa ka ta mo no fu nga afi fa ka ta mo no fu ele lo ko ni kai ko ke hawa koe ko ha me ale lei he your mom never did teach you anything that was right and that's what she messed up. He? O te ki te aike ki hao kou hu mai ki heni, aike ki pehe. Ko hao fo i tala pehe te ki alo. Hai pulotu, o pehe ki aike ki alo o alo ai maha fo i mea laiwi mai ki hao mea. Hao fo kutu utu ua mo mau haa ko. He, matakila. Fure ha ki he ka tata ok fo kutu utu. Aha ki hua ki he, ki ate pia koko heori ki ai. Aike pehe koko ko peke pota ke. Mo ilo fa ka e kakai he. Ka ki hata he vare ke. Ko tata ok ko li, maybe hae fo piu mo so mai. Ka so, o ta pota ko ta pehe ke. Eh? But me, okay, say, okay, I don't like to come and lea noa, lea ke kakai, and act like this, because this is so not becoming. But you know what? I'm going to tell you guys something. Sometimes in life, you have to give people a taste of their own medication in order for them to get it fucking together. That's just the bottom line. That's how it goes. You need to fucking tell them off how the fuck you feel in order for you to move on in life, right? Because so many times in life, even myself, I always think of so many people, they say some crazy shit to me, do something bad to me, and I still have the capacity to love them, right? Even after they've said these ugly things, and even some of my own family members, right? They will come on here and they'll see my life and they'll think it's pertaining to them, right? And it's not even to them because I have no problem of addressing a person with what I need to say to them. Hi Pepe, hi sis, Mosi Fefe. Love you, oh my little niece, Eileen. Hi, Eileen. Tell Winnie, tell your mom I love her if you talk to her. Anyways, hi, Sulolo. Anyways, guys, back to what I was saying, right? It's not hard to forgive. It's such an easy thing to forgive people. And we all know how to fight. We all know how to care. We all know how to kapikapi. We all know how to come over here and do something about somebody, right? And that's not good. You know, it's not a good thing to do. especially ka pago ta toko ka whai whikau, he? O ku kake ta tonke ta o whai mea ko ia. He nga tala nopa mo executive pastor. It was really interesting what he said to me. He said, you know what? Because he asked me, matala na, and then he asked me, he said, what faith do I belong to? And I told him, I said, well, me personally, I don't really like to say it now because of my attitude and my behavior, but yes, I told him, I said, the faith that I belong to, right? And he told me, he said, Keilo, he said, you know, as a four-square church, right, of the world, they always have conference, like once a year, conference all the leaders, the four-square church, right, of the world. They always have meetings and stuff, right? And he told me, he goes, you know, even from President Monson, right, in the past, right? And so when he told me that, I explained to him, I shared a little bit about my background and, you know, what I was raised in and stuff. And he, it was interesting what he said. What he said was this. He said, you know, he said, I believe even in your faith. He said, it's just like any other people, like bishop and any other pope, people that holds a high calling in the church, whatever denomination you belong to. But what his point was this, they don't condone and they do not contribute. And they do not, it's nothing that they support. They don't support people who, like people who have high positions. They don't support the fact that they come onto a political platform, right? Because I did tell on her. Yes, the fuck I did. I told her what she does. And he said, this for the reason why is this. He said, so whatever denomination, how do you say in Tongan? Kahape fungavaka, kome pata vakavaka ahina, kahape fungavaka utau kau kiai, he? Korean koko aimea, the executive pastor of the UMC. It doesn't matter, because kahape fungavaka utau kau kiai, o koneanga ne mahino, o kakehanga fungavaka opopo e kakai kau takimua, ke na wo o kau ke platform and political. For the simple reason is that na ostalatu. E aluke heleva me ala maria na ma o ke fa ke na politiki, mo na tiki tiki to fule e to toki mo na lo elo uslo lo e elo all those five fikau. And I'm not saying all the five fikau because there are five fikau even though I'm not Mormon, I'm not Wesleyana, but I do have respect for a lot of them because you know what, regardless et au tui, they come and they preach God's word. I believe we all pray to the same God. But o ke sai ke na wo o ka ke political platform because of the spirit that they have, eh? And I don't even care. I don't care. My life is not towards Pitapua or anybody. But I'm just saying in general, if the fucking shoe fits, lace that motherfucker and rock the fuck out of that bitch. But I'm saying specifically to those. To those folk na woko ko ka ke lotu pa na mai koko mai ai mea koe ni he. Because I know ku lahi, toko lahi, toko lahi, toko lahi, pita family. Na e tau le nao inbox mo mea. He foi mea gono ho kapia. Kapi elo. Pari elo pa ka no mai ho at ai pe ko fure pari because that's what she does al fure pari nga hu mai mea he o ku lahe ka kai o ku nao mai o fai nga mea ko ni and especially her talent me an efe and I've been on social media since what 2007 when after they had Facebook they had MySpace they went right into I've been on social media since then but I'm not really an active social media person right I will come on here and be active when something goes on with my family or pertaining to my family other than that I'll come on here and maybe post a few things here or there alive but social media is not really my thing right but it is my thing when I'm fighting with someone so for as long as I've been on social media Olympia you have been doing this to so many people in the past eh? Love you Alma I'm gonna call you after this okay Oh, my little cousin in West Valley. Love you. Afaka si Paul and Yvette and Auntie Celia and Uncle Maake. But the ofiha talo kusye me mea koni from way back, way back. And this goes back about 6-7 years ago. Hey, now, for fasi he mea ke fini koni and ha post ha ke tagi fa amiri. Ay, ne fo ilao kape kape. Ala weke fa weke tu I. Ala weke fa le tu I. Tau pe he pe ka motol go gana motu pitonga fa le motol pitonga mo ilo, you know, how important it is to I. Ha weke kakai go ya. And how I post my on social media, when I tap all the and I told you, I tell what I have, my my my. Like I said, when I have bad, I behave. I put the behave. I go and behave. Okay, I tell I behave, but I still can't go down low for. But for me, I can pretty much say I can justify my action because one, I know nothing about Tonga. I have no clue, nothing at all, nothing, not even nothing about Tonga. I was not in Tonga. I've been here all my life. And so for me, I don't care what anybody say. I could justify the shit that I do. Because why? Because I come on here and I do what I need to do to protect my family because I don't come on here to fight or just to say anything about anyone else pertaining to that, right? But back to what I was saying, ko ka kai gok na wolo tu han ko e e olimpia olimpia fu le pali nga hihu nga hihu mai ka mea e ta pepe ko nga ki si ana ko Tony ta pepe ko Tony e but it's not Tony, I know his name. Olimpia fu le pali nga hihu fu le pali ma kona heo pe he te hanga pe a honi today Olimpia. I'm going to give you a taste of your own medication. Just so you can see, what you do to everyone else is not acceptable. So somebody has to come in and has to stop you from what you're doing. And by all means, if I got to stop you by doing this, which is so ugly and so negative, and I am aware of that, then by all means, that's how I'm going to have to come and do it. Because I am not okay with you posting my sister-in-law's picture on here, putting her face out there. Oh, let her fall my talent, like let her for a time move up here. Natalie Malolo Malini, who have to get her mala and my hat in some way. Hey, Matalemu, Naki Kama and I see you are, more tapari taha. Hey, to make it illo. Hey, if I pay, hang on to my neck, you say, hey, I can talk about you left in equity. Mahina never can go for uto uto ita, eh? Mofu Sika isina manu, pari isina manu, fure pari ngahi hu mai. Mahina never can go in Akanaki, if I hook to my neck, eh? He ke soki he he le tu ane na fai ne ngo pe ko ya kumari mo mari ni ka tene tu ku pe ke fai te ri hape ke fai pe tu tu uni ata mai amari ni mona family he na ke mo ui ke soki ai ke lo fai mi ako ya he te he ke ilo na ako ko fai e le ke ta tu mai ko na lana e mo tu he ko men e kala na mate kala pe he ai he ngo e ma ku ve ri fa ta hape no fu ele lo mo fu lai man ko men e mate fa ma pe ya fai ke ilo and to all you Tongan people, I already know. I know the culture. Okay, I said how lepehe ki ai, because it's very disrespectful ke how lepehe to someone else's mom. But you know what? She did the same thing to me. She came and put my sister-in-law's picture on the social media. They got to see kupio si sister in law. They got to see osirene puto mane mea. How ko ia? How ko hol ko te kau ko len hoki fo ifa he mea. He ke kau fa pipi ki mata hau tunga ane ta amari tunga ane pa aspaka ke kisio mai kinong kita mai ki. I don't even know pe fe fe ang homo ui. He ko fumari o ko fumari ko kasi niya e pekia. Kasi niya ko sister in law, he? Kasi hawak ko kahaw ay may fanga ako na, but hamu fumari ako eh, kasi, ako fere at ako fumari, but you know that's ako for ikape kaya, ta afpe ako nga ta angape ikape kaya, he ka pe family siya na, but you know the truth is this, he is wrong, ko mi fumari, na tutong isa mah fumari ko mayo fai, pa hawle pa yah ko ito kaya fah mayo usay, he ta engari holakanga, pa mo mayo kaya fai, because you know what? I was just now aware of the fact that you and your husband are the highest faifekau ihe kau tonga in United States. Ay lakanga kok mo mau hisas e wisila na homo sas kona kok mo kau kia I. And how dare you? I think enough a marini ma lo mo fang angko lo marini. He? Ke ma waho mari a position kona koi faifekau. He ko kakayena na lotu. Ha marina mi famili ku lotu, famili ku mama. Ma lo mo na tolu ke kikipani faifekai ha kia I. He ku mwane blau ko koi ko fakfurei. Fakfurei pe ko fakfekai. That's your name. Ko ko faifekau ko ya. Maybe I can address your husband as faifekau ka kokoe ka koko fak furei ka fak fekai ko that's your name right now from here on eh ke mahiro ka kakai te hanga na tolong ma foi ta ko na ke na ka hu ho ko fure pari eh ka ke ilo mama ni ko ya ngai ke olimpia ko ke he ke ka ke fe ke mata ole haki giloto ho fu mata ise tongi eh mata kai usi ka ke ta ha ho si ho alo ho muya ki ai ho please stop because I know a lot of things about you eh like the Tongan people say eh baka le ka to mele. Hey, pati alo tapari haki ha tau kio tapu no tae, whakalolongai mho mere, he ku ino kakai ho mere. Hey, kanta koe na upia hafu mere palaku pe he whao mo whero mo fu mere mo whamiri. Ha we, ka aike kai ke hao le rea aike lea mai rea ke kakai mo mea. Tai mani ni ia, ka ke mani ni ia ho foi furu ta afu mimi pe ku oska hai furu ma hanai, ngari pe mea iho keisi. Iho ngā langa fuki au. Ngā langa fuki ana ke homo hifu mea ok tau. Fuwa mga na kompa ka fuku tau. Pate ke te alhake ho pai, alhake iho for email ala ke peho pa hopa e sa ke mo ilo kia e o kala se gref katonga ke ne ilo ya kia e olimpia fa mo kuma fa fa mo glaibi me I hate to I'm beginning to feel like I'm fucking crazy right repeating myself cuz this bitch ain't even trying to come in here and say something to me like bitch fa mo kuma the sooner you come over here and say something to me the sooner I'm going to shut my mouth that's what I'm going to shut my mouth and be like, okay, you know what? I'm done fighting with you. But I'm going to keep on going, keep on. And for those of you that want to unfriend me because of my life, please do me the favor. Get the fuck off my page. Unfriend yourself because sometimes I let the trash take its own stuff out. Okay? Ke mo fure me mo tolo hoki to. Ana ke tahau ke Olympia fa pipik mai ta mai le tunga ne. Ba ne tahau ai ke gede mai ka mau tolo e. He kona kona mahalo. Maybe now you got the memo. Okay? Hi bro. Hi Sony. We are the descendant of Stephen Lange. We are half cray cray and half human, meaning we're half crazy and half human. And if you don't know, ask Son Lutui. Son Lutui knows. He knows. But not everybody carries out that role real fine except me. So this is my last and forewarning to you, Olympia. Hurry up and come in. My fa gilot kefa fok maglaivi, who my kefa fok. He could twa if fok he siasi kokoe. He said if we mea koni, now may fok koma siasi if we tauni, kakote hako nana usa ke mea, ohori ke kefi kafi mai, fura ima giloto, pa uteki ita afe glotu, ke toki fok, te toki alke mabu isa pere seo kehe ose fi mea koni. Ke nas pene fahi koe ko lele pene taki misi ni, ke ta fahi fahi pene, fahi fahi pene, bakai ulaki matole tore, or matole tore, masoli soli, whatever, eh. Kau tinggal ayah mea ke peu ke poto, pe peu kuki alo fa'ilo, ke ayah ke alo anu ke tau hopo. Furei, I work for the hopo, it ain't the first time I've been there. Bitch, trust me. And if you're talking about jail, I've been there, done that, graduated, walked the fucking line, and I'm ready for a round two behind you. Yes, bring it on. Bring it on. O de peu ke poto. Ok, ke se ke? Se ke fe mea kena hal gata kako. Kwa tinggal ma hua ko, o ka fatah pe ma fasi sere, pa ma uskala ipe. He? Se ke bave al kufa matala. Gata kako fe mea, na ke ila simote langi. He? Motor ko na. Simote langi ko na, ni ta ko ke pa anga ko ito nga, he? Se ke ke poto a simote langi. Nah, la fa mai pe pan ke pa ngago ke na la tole ta ko na no pa si moto ta ta pe ki pa ngana na wapi. He? Ko mo ha ko ya, he? So ki he? Ka ai mai ka ka ma fi ga lua. Ka ai mai tau te ma fi ga lua. Ka ai mai lotu te ma fi ga lua. Ai mai ka fenga me pe fenga ta fa pe ki ha o ki ai. Te still number 1 ba we he mea. He ko pot he ke, ko pot he ka pe, ke tu anything. He ka pa na ta va ofi ko ato tuk ki ko ke ke elo. Ko tuk ko ke o smart tai. Ha ko ta ta e mo mimi ha pe fo ya va ta. Ka pa na ta va ofi ki elo fe mea ko ya. He? Pagon do takka koe, ka paureka fifine koe ke lotolahi, paka pauka fifine koe ke ngai manu, paka pauka fifine koe ke kafi. Fakfure haki loto, e fakfekau kape ko fefekai kape ko fakfure kape ko hako hakingo a. Hupa ki loto ke higi ate meo ke holki ai. Ke soki he, ko fi helu ulu, so tam koko tupi hako fo itope al ke tafagi, tam koko ko si teo teo ofi ke tam koko ke mete wala al telefogi hala. Ko ya ngai ke, he? So today, that was my thing I had to come and tell you, Olympia. After my life, they told her to fight back. Because they all fully party, more fully. As they don't fumata, that, how we can say that my kakai, fuck feka, fuck feka, koko, fuck fully, koko, take all fuck feka, but have fully party, my mea, fully party, mongahi, huhu. Oh, you're gross. You are so fucking gross. I swear, if I was Methodist, I would go change religion. If I seen a fuck feka who do that kind of stuff, but that's not my business. I'm just throwing that out there. I'm just saying that for all the Tonganese people who will believe this. Oh, and then one more thing before I get off. Como todo lo que hago, como fure, me acuerdo, somos el blaivi, o mamá, eje, mamá, 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 Well, Tali pe he go bari pe kuni mihanga kapi mo toka mo family. Then when you come on here and do your life, I'm gonna come on here and tell you to shut the fuck up. Tapun ho tae. Poko te hao men hako tae ke ha. Eh? Mo to lo to la happy to ka kai na mo mai o mo mai po fe ilo mai po huma hela ibi ko si fe ilo ko ye na wo tala ka olimpia mo fa mai fa ka hoka te fe ka tell her to please share my life just so that she can get it. Not for no popularity, just to share it so she can get it because the faster te ka olai mai fa fuki mai. Ko ai bave sala ko ngutu ko foi lai ko ai mai te longa le mai te ahmea so Olympia you have until tonight ko tu ke ngawe no ko tai mi break in he now clock up ha ko ma pi ka fa ko kai ma fa glai bi cuz I don't want to work I'll fa glai bi mai me so tia na ba pe ku ha ngai so tia ka mai ke te to no pe te mai ke ha So I came home to do my live. Moha fai kukai lunch. Moha live at kakota kakoi. Stay tuned ko Olympia ko tuk mengawe he ono. Ke ilo ko fokin he ngawe. Eh? Katai ono te kekha live for a fok me mea. Or just come on my messenger. Just come. Hapo mafa maha tore ore a maika au. Tell me. I want you to tell me why you did what the fuck you did. I'm not even here for an apology. I don't care about an apology because you already done did what you did. There's no sense saying you're sorry. Because to me, sorry is a sorry fucking ass excuse. I just want you to kekha who mai. Even if you don't like, call me a messenger. Tao mai tala mai gao. E mi ako mena, mi aiko mena, katak fa mon mone fa lak, mi ane fai, he wal ai pehe tao tu, mani ho tungane. Say something to me because I'm telling you right now. Ka hako e ono, ok te kake ki ta mai, I feel sorry for you. Ilo fa fuita ko na koko mau, ana ke ngahi huhu koe, pake fure pare koko ka toni, ta kepe ko toni, he? Na fe ko tate hino tamis ika ke ilo, he? te hale fa pipi ki mala ita ko ya ke sio mai mama ni ki ai ki na ilo ko me ko 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 ai he oh man my sister's on your cup yet not all oh my gosh Stainy Mary Jane love you sis can you just be the nice one ko to go for Mary Jane of CC ya ko ko la ya wa pa ko ha ko ho mai ko lai bi ko ke lot ka ho si sta ho me ko ke lot ka ha ya ke he ko ke ke ya al po fa na me na fu va ma na me ta ki ai ta pe ko stand by my ki ai ka to lia ta ta ka mo to fu va va pa te ha le ma ho mai me ke ta ho ka te ta ke but for now I don't want none of my sisters or my cousins or my siblings or anybody in the Langi to come and get involved in this. Just leave Olympia Cow. Took my pet Olympia Cow. He go put one of fahi. Go fahi fahi pente matole tole. Matole tole matole tole whatever the fuck however you say it. Eh? Kau mea ka tuka tau ki laivi. Kau alge ke alge nga we because I just wanted to come and tell her Olympia you have till 6 o'clock. Remember that 6 o'clock? Kau ke kita mai? No, I don't want you kita mai. I want everyone to know. This is the whole everyone thing. Eh? So everyone's gonna know. I want you to get live for a fuck maha live. That guy put out my face. Say something. He got osi katai or no? Then go clock at them hang away. They still get wasi. But they also check your Facebook. Kau kasi hebu tega kau huma fa fa kumak lai bi. Kau tolak tu ta fule pari mu ta ngah hibu. Kau 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 tolong kau ta fa eh. He? Don't fuck with me, Olympia. I'm not the one. I am not the one. I'm telling you. Not this year, not next year, not anytime soon. I don't want you to do that to me or my family or anyone that I am related to. Hi, Tule. Love, Tule. See, I don't like when my family see her life fight up a copy my mirror. But hey man, everybody know me. You guys hi Sloan! Hi darling, I miss you. Love you. Hi Sione. Rose, how are you? Lecky, I'll find my way to how my life when you say how go see her life with me. But anyways guys, I need to get back to work. Hi Monale, hi cousin. Anyways, I need to go back to work. So go south if you tough to or so go. To my help for never mas worry oku. But Olympia, 6 o'clock. Remember, the time is going. Tick tock, bitch. Get on here and do something. Or the next thing that's gonna be on social media is your picture. Na ke fule pari mo ke ngai uwa tai katoni he. But the time leva tuga tenga gisi ana anai. Tau ai pele mea tau ai. Ko le tangan ko le fai ko ke misin fai papa. Fei ame he me. Ila mea ko ka politiki no ai. Tau mai. Alo ya ai tal mai hetai mai kai te tang hok hanga tonu pe tau ai hanga tonu pe he go foi live go ni hi Rita how oi se wa fif Rita wa mai oi o ka se vai mai fanga lo anti lo wa o ka so le wa misi a pala wa ka ela uru fanga le au konga a e fa kai fanga lo ma kua ko ki ka kanga lo sa sai mo lo ufa wai lo se fa kai fa lo live umalo lo live fa lo ka video chat anyways guys Olympia manatu ye Hukiloto, hukiloto, your time is going. TikTok, 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 bitch. I will post you on live and I will post your shit all over social media. Like I told you, you came and fucked with the wrong family. We are the Langis. We are descendant of Stephen Langi, half cray cray and half human. Hey? Get on it. Get on it. The time is going. I'll be checking in from Facebook to see if you came and did a live to me. Get off this because my job is calling. Anyways, I love you guys. And Rita. Se fai lo ki ngā, e umalo la fai ngaro e ngala ukola ke, weloa, alo fa ki a oko. Okay, everybody, don't swear in Samoan, sis. How did you know I was swearing in Samoan? I was talking to my niece. I was telling my niece I was going to call her later. Se, misi a koa mea ngai kua, wako oke la fai le a koa ngala wa ka e le unu li kenge. O fi ala langa fai le makua I ku I ama le nguku, makua I sasai ama langa ufa, weloa. Anyways, guys, I gotta get off the slide. I gotta go. Love you guys. I'll talk to you guys later. Olympia, hurry up. TikTok, TikTok, TikTok. 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock is coming around the corner. And your video is going to be up and all your pictures. So, hurry up. Return my live because I got to go. Anyways, guys, I really got to go before I get fired.